by God to give him victory over this Philistine who was taunting God's name. So, he had been acting based on a trusting experience with God. So the next day, he was confident with that experience. Okay? So Moses, you know the history part of the Red Sea, the diagram, and then the Egyptian army followed. So what happened to the Egyptian army? The whole Egyptian army, they were drowned. And there's a lesson there, that do not follow God, you do not know. Okay? So if you follow God, you do not know, you do not know, you perish. The challenge there is also, if you are following God, you know him. Okay? So I'll skip that and then go to summary. God says sometimes lead us to dead ends. Okay?